Hi, this is Stefan. Leave your number.
Stefan, please call me. Please.
I just wish it didn't always have to be you.
Even just a small, little part of you came back to check on me. Then stay. I am not going to give up on us. I try so hard, and I'm never the one. In all those messages that I left you? You couldn't hear that I was completely falling apart without you?
I can do it alone. You get to safety. Family first.
We're family now.
Look at me. Look at my face. Look at my face. Shh, shh. Look.
I guess that's what makes you you.
You saw lightning. All I saw was darkness.
You never listened to this.
Forbes, my best friend.
Stefan, just stop, please don't leave you.
You're so good at being a vampire.
And because of you, Stefan, I'm good at it because of you.
You don't have to pretend with me.
Why did I have a thing for you? I don't know, Stefan, maybe it's because I thought you were worth having a thing for. She had feelings for Damon. He's Damon, and you're you. I couldn't imagine why she would let anyone like you go. You're single, and you're, well, you're you.
So what am I supposed to do? Just grab some girl, throw over my shoulder, take her out onto the dance floor?
Just take your own advice. Have fun, you know? A little bit of fun.
You were by my side when I needed a friend.
Always looking out for me.
Yeah, well, you don't exactly make it very easy on me.
Then why do you do it? You just remind me of someone who's really important to me. Why are you such a good friend to me?
I haven't made it easy on you.
Remind me of someone.
I promise you, I will not let anything happen to you.
Come to me whenever you want, and I won't let you lose control.
Look about Caroline. No matter what her flaws are, when push comes to shove, you're gonna want that girl on your side.
This isn't you. You might not remember, but I do. How do I do that when all I have is this sadness and this anger and
me?
For you too.
I think you were wrong about Caroline. I realize that I may not be able to explain what I feel for her. And yeah, maybe all love isn't true love in the messed up way that you and I have experienced it, but I think this could turn into something even better.
Tell me what's going on.
I was hastily born. That's transformed.
I love you too.
But you're grounded and giving and darkening scorn. Remember me, love. When that reborn.
I need you to know that I understand. I love you. I will love you forever.